WA. Following a brief investigation, Bellevue police have cleared Seattle Seahawks running back Marshawn "The Beast" Lynch of all assault and property damages allegations. The incident in question was said to have occurred early Sunday morning in a Bellevue apartment. The alleged victim claimed the soft-spoken running back was the perpetrator of the assault and damages. The Seattle Seahawks stood behind their teammate, terming the allegations as bogus. Kinking5.com, 2014. In addition, the BPD praised Lynch and the Seahawks for their level of cooperation throughout the investigation. How atrocious is it that yet again we, the taxpayers, are paying for a police investigation, undoubtedly spurned by some low-life's greed and get-rich-quick plan? It's no coincidence that these allegations came about shortly after Mr. Lynch's financial position became public record. How long are we going to tolerate this type of dirty ploy without ensuring that justice is ultimately sought and served? Putting a player through stress and fear that maybe...